Let me begin. Let me proceed. For example, Java, JDBC, Oracle application on scrollable result set object to print the record bi-directionally and randomly. So let me create one new Java application. So here is Java. So here is my scrollable test. Scrollable test. So here control C, control S. Let me save into my workspace, boss. So let me save into my workspace. Here is control V, scrollable test. I saved. Let me make my class as a public. So here, let me import java.sql.star. So I imported, boss. I'm returning the records, na? So here, throws exception. So let me create first a JDBC connection object. So here, create the JDBC connection object. JDBC connection object. How to create, boss? So first of all, I will load the driver class name. I can use driver manager also. Driver manager dot get class. Okay. So here is for name. Driver manager dot get class is also available, and class dot for name also available. Okay. Where I have done driver manager dot get class in swing and AWT? Have we done? We are done already, boss. Yes, we are done already. I think you forget. Oracle dot JDBC dot driver dot Oracle driver. So here I loaded the driver class name. What should I do now? Let me get the connection. So here connection con is equal to driver manager dot get connection. So here I can pass what, boss? Here I have to pass what? JDBC URL. So here JDBC colon Oracle colon thin colon at the rate local host colon. What is the port number? 1521. What is the service ID of my database? ORCL. Okay. And after this, I have to give what, boss? Username. After this, I have to give what, boss? Password. Here I give password. Okay, boss? Fine now. Now, let me create what? Statement object. So here, create the statement object. How to create, boss? So here, statement st is equal to, why I'm not taking an ID, no? Do you know? My ID means you know how much it is. Practice. This much of whole big application completed within 20-25 minutes. Spring AWS, sing sir. AWS means you task 1 hour 10 minutes. Are you getting? So this makes a practice, boss. So that's why I'm taking in Notepad. Okay, manual coding totally. Error comes, this will come to know that whatever the errors are raising, that you can able to solve by yourself only. Okay? Fine. Statement st is equal to con dot what, boss? Create a statement. My statement is ready now. Now, but in my statement, I have to make my statement object as what, boss? Scrollable, na? I have to make my object as a scrollable. So how can I make? I have to pass two parameters. One is sensitive, scrollable sensitive, and second is whether you want to update. Okay, whether you want to read only. Are you getting? So here let me go for now result set dot, what is the type? Type underscore scrollable. It's a static property, na? Scroll, comma. Is it sensitive? Yeah, it's called scroll sensitive, comma. Next property, what is, boss? I need to use updatable. So here, result set dot. Let me apply concur means concurrent. Okay, concur updatable. Understood? Fine, boss. Let me proceed for now result set. So let me proceed for now processing the result set. Result set RS is equal to st dot execute query. St dot execute query. What should I do, boss, here? Let me fire the query. Select a star from what, boss? Student. Or what the table was there? Let me search for which table, boss. Let me work with instead of all students. So I select a star from tab. Student is there. One more is there. Okay. Select a star from student. Okay. Student number, student name. Both are having same record, boss. I thought some less columns. Okay. So here I got the record. Now let me process the record. Okay. I want to apply from first top to bottom. Top to bottom. Then I want to access randomly. Are you getting? I said to you, we are creating the application for what, boss? For scrollable result set objects bi-directionally. Okay? And one is what, boss? Randomly. So let's proceed here now. Let's proceed. Now here what I'm doing? I need result set. Here I receive result set now. What I do? Process. Iterate. How will you process, boss? While of RS dot next of. In one case I'm applying updatable, scroll sensitive. Are you getting? From top to bottom. Let me give the comment line here. Let me give the comment line. Records will retrieve from what, boss? Will retrieve from top to bottom. Understood? Now here, if I take this, I want to print this one for your kind information. I want to show this message, na? To where? To my console. You won't come to know which record belongs to which one. So here I want to show the same message. Records will retrieve from top to bottom. So here let me add now. Okay? Fine, boss. Now let me display. Project collect karo. Kiske paas? तुमसे जमा कराए थे क्या? कितनी तो कौन है तीता कौन कौन स्टूडेंट है?
स्टूडेंट नहीं
है.
स्टाफ.
इतने स्टूडेंट कौन है तेरे शिक्षक ला? कौन है?
बोलता मैं इनको.
हाँ मगते फक्त मतलब फक्त सर क्लास संपला में साइन तो मैं आमादली जोन घिनू तो. ठीक है तेरा बॉक्स तेरा क्या क्या प्रॉपर्टी है? नागौरी सर तेरा कौन कौन प्रॉपर्टी है? आई मीन एट्रीब्यूट. अच्छा ये क्या क्या है? मतलब प्रोजेक्ट लेकर से क्या बाकी सर केबल वर्क नहीं. ठीक है सर जमा करूँगा. ओके बॉस. नाउ हियर system.out.println. चला नागोर सर ते काम करता आपल्याला एक्स्ट्रा आणखी नाही तुम्हाला नाही मला करायचं. आय वॉन्ट टू ट्राय हाऊ मेनी कॉलम्स आर देअर टोटली इन माय SQL. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 कॉलम्स आर देअर बॉस. ओके नाउ हियर लेट मी वर्क विथ. नाउ हियर what I do work first RS dot get int of index is first na. So let me add here t for your information. Okay, next I do work with the string na. I remaining m1 m2 and m3 are integer parameters. Okay, so here RS dot get a string of, so here is second parameter. Okay, next parameter RS dot get a string of. Here is not string. You can use string also. You can use string also, boss. But to be confused one. Okay. This is for 3. Okay. A property go up on string now. Don't worry. We'll use one more property. Okay. By using string now. Fine. So here RS dot get a string of for 4. Okay. Plus here. Control V here RS dot get a string of 5. Okay boss. Now this is for top to bottom. I want to go from bottom to up, na? I said bi-directionally, na? Here bi-directionally, boss. Bi-directionally means what, boss? Both direction. Okay, one is top to bottom, top to bottom, comma bottom to laptop. Understood? Fine, boss. Now let me proceed for my application now. Okay. Let me use same. Now here. What I'll do? I will use same command. So let me copy here. Control C, Control V. Now here. Record will display from bottom to top. From bottom to top. Record will display from bottom to top. Understood? Now before, now the cursor will reach from where to where, boss? Now here. Cursor will come here. Second, third, fourth, fifth. After last record is this, na? Okay? Now my cursor is, I have to check whether is it at last record or not. Are you getting? So I have to set my cursor position after last record. Let me set my cursor position, either set cursor position or record position, record pointer to where, boss? At last position. Okay? I have to set my cursor position at here, na? I will set here at bottom after last record. So how to set? What is the appropriate method for this? So the method for this after last. Moves the record pointer to where? After last position, na? So let me set here. So how can I set, boss? So let me set here, let me go. So here rs dot after last. I set my cursor position after last record, ALR. After last record, understood? Now proceed now. Again same. But here I don't want to go for next. What do you have to do? Now here in this situation, it is coming from the before first record. Next record is there. Next from up to here. Now cursor is here, na? Cursor is here. Pointer will come here. Are you getting? Previous, last. He is the previous, not next up. Just let me apply. Previous. Which method was? Previous. Look at here. What is the previous method? So here is the previous method. Moves the record pointer to the previous record. That's why I give description these descriptions. Next, why I want to go for next? Na? Already we have practiced next for next. Okay. First record. Last record. Is the first true or false? Which name is not compatible or not that much of not understandable? I haven't given. But which name is not able to understand? Here I have to explain. Okay, boss. Fine. Let me proceed for now. Previous now. Now again, cursor will come to where, boss? Cursor will come to now. After last record is set, cursor will come to previous. Previous lana. Now get first, second, third. Are you getting? Next again, cursor will go to previous. True, na? As previous? Previous is there. Previous means true. First, second, third. Go to previous again. First, second, third. Go to previous, first, second, third. Go to previous, first, second, third. Go to previous. Anything is there? After reaching to BFR? Will become false now. False means while loop will execute. So while loop will exit. While loop will execute automatically. Are you clear now? Okay, boss. Same logic. Okay, boss. This is for first to last and last to first, or top to bottom and bottom to top. Now, what should I do now? Let me go for randomly. Let me go for random accessing of record. Random accessing of records. Okay. So, let me scroll some more. Random accessing of records. How can I access randomly? Means as per my choice, boss. Either I want to access first record, first row. Whether I want to access middle row, third row. Or whether I want to access 10th row, if available. Or some last row. My choice, na? Are you getting? So now, I want to draw first record first. I want to draw what, boss? First record, okay? So what I will do? I will set my record pointer to whom? First. I want to access last record. I will set my record pointer to whom? Last record. So set now. Result set dot first. I set, na? It will bring only first record. It will bring only first record. Now let me display now. Displayed, boss. Understood? Now What I want to do? Okay. So let me display here instead of this one. Random access summary record. Okay, let me use here first record. Okay. Now here, control C. Okay. Let me go for now. Which record shall we go? Shall we go for last? Okay. Last record. What do you do? RS dot last of. Now same. It's being only one record, only one record, na? So I need not to use any iteration. Okay. Next, what do you want to do? Whether you want to point your cursor to second position, or third position, or fifth position, or sixth position? Shall we proceed now? Okay, boss. Now, let me go for relative. Okay, relative to my specific position, boss. Where you want to move? I want to move to second position. I want to move to where was second position? Second record, na? Okay. Next, what I want to do? I want to move to where was? Yes, spelling mistake. Next, I want to move to absolute now. A B S O L U T. Absolute. Where you have to move? -3. Second lag na? Now, consider second read karel. Are you getting? Second one, third line. Third one, -3, zero line. Kay magic karto samajhta tumhala? What magic I am doing? Okay. Next, I want to proceed for now. RS dot relative. Again, move to second again. Okay, boss. Khub zale yaar, kiri kiri. Chal. RS dot close. Let me close all the resources now. Next, st dot close. Next, con dot close. Now, can you understand? Are you clear? How to move? Samajh laga? Now, just let me compile. What is my scrollable test? Na? Let me go to my record 31st day. Not 31st day. Let me go to my workspace. So, here is CMD. Java C scrollable test dot Java. Okay, boss. Here it is. It is raising that error that cannot find a symbol relative to spelling on line number 45 and line number 12. Line number 12 and line number 45. Move to line number 12. Okay, it is conquer. It's a conquer, right? Next, line number 45 now. One more error. Where is error, boss? Here is 45. Here is the relative. Manobar relative task khujta. Successfully compiled, boss. Let me run now. Java scrollable test. Okay, exhausted result set. Maybe that record is not pointed. Okay, first record, last record. How many records are there? Let me check once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. -3 exhausted. Okay, boss. First here, top to bottom, 209, 277, 233, 234, 444. Okay, where is my SQL? Find top to bottom, the way we added. Now here, from let me go for all student now, because random record, na? And you won't get any field. Here, all underscore student. Let me recompile again. Okay, boss. Then I'll solve that one. Why it is exhausted. Okay, boss, fine. Look at here. Now top to bottom. 209, 271, 233, 234, 201, 19. Bottom to top. 209, 217, 234, sorry, 19, 201. Okay, 234, 233, 234, 233, 217, 209. Next, first record, 209. Last record, 19. Now, wire is exhausted, let me check now. On which line is the raise exception? Let me check the raise exception line. So here, exhausted result set, okay, at line number 40. Okay boss, radio first. Okay, let me recompile, let me try again. Because cursor position should be important. It should have n number of records. Again exhausted. Line number 40. Okay, let me go for 2 minus 1. Let me go for here 3. Okay. Again exhausted. Let me have some more RM. Okay, absolute, relative, first, a lot, last, bottom up, top down. Okay, so this is the scrollable result set for both directional and also random access. Okay, so let me proceed for some theory about this experiment. Control A, Control C, and here, after this is my example ready now. Okay, so let me give some theory. The JDBC drivers support scrollable result set using scrollable scrollable dot result set, so we can access the records quickly and randomly. Okay boss, fine. Some theory. The result set object that is created by type. What is the meaning of type, boss? Here, the type is nothing but a here. Where is the type, boss? Here. Are you getting? This will give result set object, boss. Okay. What is the result set you are getting, na? After firing this query, what are the objects you are getting, and that is the scrollable or non-scrollable or sensitive or insensitive. Understood? Okay. Ikada. Whatever the result set type, scroll sensitive are mentioned. This is the type. So let me proceed for the type, that is somewhat theory. There is a result set object that is created by type. Created by what was? Type and mode. And mode base JDBC statement object is called as scrollable what was? Result set object. Okay. And the result set object that is created by using normal statement, means without passing type, What we are passing, boss? Type any mode without passing. Type and mode parameter. Type and mode parameter is called as what, boss? Non-scrollable result set object. Result set object. Understood? Okay, boss. Fine. Mode. Whether you want to proceed for that statement object, either sensitive or insensitive. And next, whether you want to apply that result set either for only read only or updatable. Updatable, what is updatable? Read only, just for reading purpose only, not for modification. Then use read only. Understood? If you have to make as a score insensitive, go for insensitive, it won't scroll. Understood? But we want sensitive, na? We want sensitive. So you must ensure work with sensitive only. But in some sudden situation, I want to work with insensitive. Okay? Fine, boss. So this is the example to work with what, boss? Example application to work with what? Scrollable, sensitive, and scrollable, insensitive. So this is the way. Okay? Fine, boss. So what I made changes here? What I made changes? Just I applied while loop. Look at here. I'll scroll slowly. Okay? So here you can see. Okay? Fine? So what I made changes here? Not here. Where? I applied rs.nextof. Now here up to top to bottom. Now here up to bottom to top. And here random accessing of records. So I want to proceed with what, boss? So here random accessing of records. I want to proceed with what, boss? Here from first. I want to access only first. I want to access from only for last. I want to go for last minus 2. Last minus 2. I had to use loop. Next. Now last minus 2 plus of 3. Okay. Now plus 3 of again minus 3. First. Okay. Finally, I am closing. Understood? Okay, boss. And this is the result for your application. This is the result for your application. Okay, boss, fine.